Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider Underworld. We are down here in southern Mexico. And going to explore this dental type thing. Oh, I guess I'll grab that, might as well. Relic. Went with the Uzis this time, so that's kind of cool. Little temple here. If I remember right, there's something we need to. That's in here we need to get. That we need later on. Further down the road. Okay, so let's see. Where should I go with this? Onto that. Go down the side here. Got the artifact we needed. Let's explore it here just a little bit. Some health there. Come in handy. I think we could get up and out of here. Here. Okay. Oh, there's some tigers or something. Let's switch to these Uzis just in case. Can we drop from here? No, that would kill us. I think we might be able to get to that. Yeah. Okay, cool. Alright, I think we can go now. I think we can drop there. Yeah. Yeah, we can go ahead and move on. Got what we came here for. There's another relic. Oh, wow. There's sit down, Panther. Got him. Uzi did pretty well there. Oh, we got another one. Got him. Any more? Let's just make sure up here. I'm gonna, before I take my bike any further, I'm gonna kinda, just wanna see if there's any more. Looks like maybe only two there, so that's good. Kind of watch out because there are some traps along this path. Haven't reached any of them yet. Let's go ahead and check this out, area out over here. Again, I'm switching to Uzis just in case. I see a dead guy, which a couple dead guys. that's about. Panther got him or what? Let's go over here.
The Mayan calendar had only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open.
Very cool. It's basically to get into the temple, like the main temple, we actually have to do these two different cogwheel things, using the pieces we got. Now, I did get one piece. Can I put it here? Yes, I can. Alright, so that's good. It unlocked it, so it's loose now, and we can turn it. And there's another one over there, so there's another cogwheel somewhere that we'll have to get. And the thing that we want to line up is these faces. They all need to be lined up with this one on the outside, so turn this bad boy. So, whoa, no. Just line that up, I guess, right? There. See, there's still one more over here that's not lined up. So let's see if we can kind of keep going, maybe. Oh, wait. There is a way to do this, I believe. We line that one up. I think we could pull this. What? What was that doing? I'm not sure. Not sure what this does. I thought it would kind of pull, but does it turn? Oh, it turns the outside one. Okay. So if we unlock that. Okay, I think I know how to do this now. Let's move this back around. That's one side done. Now we have to go and do the other side. So I'm gonna try to just get on out of here. Panthers. Ooh, get kicked. Ouch. Down. Tranquilizer gun may have worked good on this level too. Be able to trank those guys. Move on. But there are some soldiers up ahead, I believe. Ooh, we barely made that. Different ways to go here. This is where we opened up that. We still have to get that other side over there, so probably not much we can do down here yet. This would be where we would actually go down into the temple. Oh, there's an artifact. We'll grab it. You actually have to be on the side of the bike to get on. Not jump on the back. I guess I'll check this way first. I'm not sure exactly what we're doing.